Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to use Amazon Kindle application on your iPhone for beginners. Amazon Kindle offers a vast library of ebooks, magazines, and newspapers that you can access right from your iPhone. Whether you are a seasoned bookworm or just getting started with digital reading, this tutorial will guide you through how you can start using Amazon Kindle on your iPhone as a beginner. It'll take several steps in order to learn the basics of Amazon Kindle and how to get started with it. So let's get to them one by one. Step 1. Downloading Amazon Kindle app. To get started with Amazon Kindle, you'll first need to download and install the app. Go ahead and launch open the App Store from your iPhone. Once you're inside the main homepage, go ahead and type in Amazon Kindle. You will find the application in the search results that looks like this. Tap on the Get button or the Download button and wait for the application to download on your device. After the application is downloaded and installed, tap on Open to launch Kindle. Step 2. Sign in or sign up. Soon after you launch open Kindle application, you will then be able to see the sign in area. If you already have an Amazon account, you can go ahead and type in your email or phone number associated with your Amazon account in the first text box. Make sure to type in your password as well on the next, and tap on sign in to sign into your Amazon Kindle account. If you don't have an account yet, tap on create a new Amazon account at the bottom of the screen. Now enter your first and the last name, enter a valid email address, and then type in a secure password you would like to set for your Amazon Kindle account. Finally, click on Create Your Amazon Account button and you will be able to sign up for Amazon Kindle. Once you are done with the sign up process or the sign in process, you will now end up in the main homepage of Amazon Kindle. Simply go through the instructions shown on the screen and you will then be able to get a quick review for the platform. Now you will have access to your Kindle library and the entire Amazon ecosystem. Step 3. Explore Kindle Store. Now that you are signed in, it's time to explore the Kindle Store and discover new books to read. From the main homepage of Amazon Kindle, go ahead and tap on the Discover button at the bottom. Once you're inside the Discover button, tap on Storefront. This will then take you to the Kindle Store menu. Browse through the different categories or use the search bar at the top in order to search for a specific book. Type in a specific title and then make a search. Tap on the book cover to view more details from the search result. Soon after you open up a book or a title, you will then be able to see more details and description, also the review for the book. Once you find the book you want to read, tap on the Buy Now button or simply tap on download sample and read it for free. Step 4. Reading your first book. Once you've purchased or downloaded a book, it's time to read. Go to your library at the bottom of the screen and then you will be able to find all of the books that you've purchased or downloaded. Go ahead and tap on the book cover in your Kindle library to open up a book. This will then open up your book. Swipe left or right to turn the pages, or simply tap on the screen to open up other menu. You can adjust settings such as font size, changing background color, and accessing the table content. To bookmark a page, tap on the top right corner of your page and this will now bookmark a page. Enjoy your reading experience and immerse yourself in the world of book. Step 5. Syncing reading progress. If you use multiple devices to read with Kindle, you can sync your reading progress across all of them. From the main homepage of Amazon Kindle, go and tap on the More button at the bottom right. Now you will come across the interface where it says Sync. Tap on Sync option and you will then be able to manually sync your progress. Now your reading progress should automatically sync with the cloud and you will be up to date with your readings even if you use multiple devices. Step 6. Signing out of Amazon Kindle. If you ever come across a situation where you'll need to sign out of your Amazon Kindle application on iPhone, then simply go ahead and tap on the More button at the bottom right. Now from the More menu, tap Settings, and under Settings, scroll all the way down and tap on Sign Out. Once you tap on Sign Out, confirm by tapping on Sign Out once again in the pop-up. It is crucial to sign out of your application if you are concerned about the security of your account. If you ever want to log back into Amazon Kindle, you will need to enter your Amazon account's credentials. So those were some of the basic steps that'll help you how you can get started with Amazon Kindle. You will now have access to a vast library of ebooks and handy reading features. You can enjoy reading anytime, anywhere, right from your mobile device. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.